A transformer is made of different types of components or parts, and this video explains the internal and external parts of a transformer. We know. A transformer is an electrical device that transfers energy between two or more circuits through electromagnetic induction. Let's familiarize ourselves with circuits and electromagnetism. A circuit is a closed loop or path where electric current flows. This is a simple example of a circuit where current flows from the battery to the resistor, then from the resistor to the LED, and finally back from the LED to the battery. An electromagnet is a type of magnet in which the magnetic field is produced by an electric current. Unlike permanent magnets, which have a constant magnetic field. But, electromagnets can be turned on and off by controlling the flow of electric current. A transformer comprises various types of parts that help during its operation. Inside the transformer, the core, primary winding, and secondary winding are the main parts. The core, typically made of laminated iron or other magnetic materials, provides a path for the magnetic flux generated by the transformer's windings. Primary winding. The primary winding, a coil of wire connected to the input voltage source, produces a changing magnetic field in response to alternating current, AC. Secondary winding. Another coil of wire. The secondary winding is connected to the load. The changing magnetic field induced by the primary winding generates a voltage in the secondary winding, facilitating the transfer of electrical energy to the load. Insulating materials, such as paper, oil, or solid insulation, prevent electrical breakdown between the windings and the core, ensuring the safety and integrity of the transformer. All these components are housed inside the tank by the frame. Before being placed inside the tank, all these components are fitted with the tank cover. The transformer tank acts like a strong shield, keeping the important parts safe inside. Bushings are insulating devices that allow electrical connections into and out of the transformer. They provide a sealed passage for conductors while maintaining insulation. Transformers generate heat during operation. That's why cooling systems prevent overheating and ensure proper functionality. Transformer oil, also known as insulating oil or mineral oil, is commonly used as a cooling medium in transformers. This type of cooling system is known as oil cooling. Conservator tank. A conservator tank is an integral part of an oil-filled transformer and serves several provides space for the expansion and contraction of the transformer oil. As it heats up during operation, or cools down during the periods of low or no load. Breather. Inside the conservator tank, a space is filled with air. A device called a breather is installed on the tank, allowing air to enter in it. The breather absorbs moisture and filters out dust, preventing oil contamination. Buckholz relay. In oil-filled transformers, the Buckholz relay is a protective device that detects internal faults by monitoring gas levels in the transformer oil. These are radiators. Used on transformers to prevent overheating by increasing the surface area for effective heat dissipation, ensuring the transformer operates safely and efficiently. Explosion vent. An explosion vent in a transformer is a safety feature designed to release excess pressure during a fault or internal failure. If you think this video is really helpful, definitely write, "Yes, let's grow up." Never stop learning.